The fourth major obstacle to peace is Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu.
And the establishment class are saying Israel has gone too far and we're going to put Netanyahu under a bus.